then, Justin the Snake Whisperer to the rescue.
Got it? Got
it? Oh my gosh.
It's coming.
Oh my gosh. Let's see. Not too close now. Not too close.
He bit me once.
He did?
He got me right there on the finger. You guys want to touch him?
Nope.
No, we're not touching
no,
him.
No, 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 no.
Touch him, man, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Just touch him.
You guys are nuts. Don't do it.
Look
no, 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 no. Justin. Justin, you're so crazy.
Oh, that's
oh my gosh, no.
No.
Are you a chicken?
I'm a total chicken. Back up a little bit so I can see. Back up. Yeah, back up, please.
Hold his mouth.
Look. Oh, did you see him bite me?
No.
You didn't see him bite me? Look. He's biting, trying to bite me.
Holy crap. Okay, back up, Justin. Okay, tell us what kind of snake that is.
It's a king snake.
And they're good?
Yeah, they eat rattlesnakes.
And we should leave them alone?
Probably.
And...
King snakes are king.
Back up a little bit more so I can see.
That thing is huge.
King snake.
King snake.
Well, what did it do?
Nothing. They don't hurt.
Oh! Listen, back up!
We're going to
Thank you so much, Justin, to the rescue. Now, take it home.
Yeah.